I feel like joining an SMP. Oh no, what will I ever do? As I scroll anxiously through the YouTube subscriptions, hoping, wondering, praying for what's this? Is this what I? Okay. Oh, wait. How? So listen. I know it says watched right here. All right. But they said be creative. Okay. I'm just pretend it doesn't say watched. Right? Can you do that? You can. Yeah. Don't argue with me. Oh my god! 2 weeks?! Okay. I feel like a reaction YouTuber. Okay, first thing you need to know about me, I'm extra. And it don't come out good most of the time. Yo, what's good? My name's J-Bro. This is my application for the Scorch SMP. Let's get it. Before I get to the questions, requirement 3, this is from Jess Dash's video. I don't know if she's the only one that made one, but need to have 1 to 2 videos a week. I don't know if that was meant to talk about like beforehand, like before joining the SMP, that should already be like that, or after, because I know I can do it after. I'm in college and I work part-time, so I didn't have a lot of time. It's summer, obviously, so if I do take a class, it's only gonna be like 1. I got time now. Requirement 5, edited content. Come on now. Oh, you saw that? That right there? That was editing. Oh, what about this? Watch this. Oh. Now put it back. Ah. And survival and or building skills? Alright, this is the only survival I've been on that's still up. There was this one server that I wish was still up. We built some crazy stuff on there. We're making like a whole civilization, but the server just kind of died. As you can see, I got a good, question 1. Why do I want to join Scorch SMP? I knew, 2 people who were in it. I don't know if they're still in it, but it's, Freezing Point and Bunny. And I saw their videos on it. I was like, you know, that'd be kind of cool to join because, I don't know, SMPs are kind of a fun, more chill way to play Minecraft as opposed to like all the PvP and stuff. Also, when you know people in it, in my experience, and even sometimes when you don't, it can be a fun like way to be in a community. Question number 2, have I been in any other SMPs? So when I started YouTube back in early 2015, there was a video before then, but we ain't gonna talk about that. I was a part of an SMP owned by a YouTuber called, I think she was Ave Plays MC, then she was Avery at one point. It actually helped my channel grow despite having terrible videos back then. And this more recently, I think that was last year now, I was a part of a modded SMP with, it was only 4 people in it, but by Tyo Game, who is the creator of the Superheroes Unlimited mod. And the reason I'm not in any of those is because they all ended. Oh my god, what is about to... Okay. Question 3, how active will I be on the server, Twitter, and Discord? As active as possible. I'm on Discord every day, so chatting on there shouldn't be hard at all. But I can tweet, like that's easy to do. I can tweet and retweet other people's videos and all that. I do that anyway with like random YouTubers I'm following. And on the server, as active as possible. The fact that the videos can be 5 minutes really helps. Question 4, what can I bring to Scorch? So if you watched my older videos before I started just live streaming, you'll see that I like to edit, alright? And I don't just mean like cut and split and add some music in the background. I go over a whole video and cut and split to cut out whatever I don't want in there at all. Then I go over it again just to move the face cam around or like add effects and like change the music up. So I feel like I could add a little bit of like a little bit of the J-Bro touch to the... I'm sorry. I end up doing stuff that's just straight up stupid, but if I edit it, it comes out funny. And there, it can add like a little bit of funk. That don't sound good, do it. Pizzazz. A little flair, a little litness, something, you know? Yeah? No? So yeah, this is my, oh, get the rotten flesh. There we go. This is my application to the Scorch SMP. Good luck to everybody else who's applying, and myself. I don't know if I can good luck myself, but whatever. Yeah, that's it. Alright, I'll see y'all later. Well, I don't know that yet, but bye.